Good morning, loved ones. I hope you had a good night's sleep. I had a very good night's sleep and a great day so far. It's been super. I'm very, very grateful today for my program of recovery because that really gives me routine. It gives me the presence to, you know, or the conscious to be aware of everything I have in my life. I used to take so much for granted, and I used to pity myself, and I used to be very blasé and stuff. So, like, my recovery program really helps me to understand where I am and what I get from life every day. So I feel enormously grateful for that. I also feel very grateful for my friends. I have fantastic friends, and I saw one today for lunch, and it was so much fun. I feel like I'm missing that so much, you know, with the COVID. I'm longing to, you know, have dinners and just spend time with my friends. I'm also very grateful for going skiing tomorrow. I'm gonna take my boyfriend's car and go up north to visit a friend and do some skiing. So I'm like enormously grateful for that. Let's do some yoga while I'm playing with the little puppy.
Oh yeah, you wanna play, huh? You wanna play? I'm gonna throw it.
Get down on your sitting bones, straighten your back up, close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking inwards. So you're breathing and where it's located in your body. Over our breath, on the inhalation, feel how your belly is expanding. On the exhalation, drag your belly button towards the spine. We're gonna come back to this breathing, but first we're gonna do the breath of fire, and we do that by pushing our belly button towards the spine, quick and fast. Inhale to start. Try doing that while playing with your dog. It looks easy, but it's not, I promise.
Oh. Where is it? Where is the baby?
We're gonna do the approach. In it forward. Now you think that that's her favorite toy and she plays with it all the time. It's nothing like that. This is like the like when I'm doing yoga, that's when she wants it. Like the only time of the day. Penny had a friend over today, or yesterday actually, who was chewing her bones because she's so tiny, you know, so it takes a long time for her to get through the bones. So her friend was like chewing them up a little bit so they're a bit softer. So today she's been obsessed with her bones because they're like really comfortable for her to chew on now. So I think we need to invite bigger dogs from time to time to help her with her toys. Bad throw. We're gonna come to all our fours. We're gonna place our hands straight underneath our shoulders and our knees straight underneath our hips. On the inhalation, come forward with your belly. Cover up the ceiling. On the exhalation, come down. We're gonna tuck our toes and we're gonna come to downward facing dog. From here, we're gonna come forward with our right knee. We're gonna work in half pinion. Depending on the flexibility in your hip, you open up here. So, straighten up your back. Find your root lock and your midlock and come. Inhale, come up, and we're gonna do other leg. So come back to down dog. Before you come down here, feel if there's any difference on your right and your left side. Come forward with your left knee. Find your root lock and your mid lock, straighten up your back, and on the exhalation, come down. Inhale, come off. We're going to come down on our sitting bone. And we're going to come forward with our right foot and place it on the outer part of our left thigh. Straighten up your back, carry your knee, and look over your left shoulder, right shoulder, sorry. We're going to do the same on the other side. So place your left foot on the outer part of your right thigh. Straighten up your back. Place your left hand behind your back and look over your left shoulder. Back to take a position. We're going to finish with a short meditation. Get down on your sitting bones, straighten your back up. Close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking inwards. Let this eye lead you to the area around your heart. In this area, you find an inner room where you're going to spend some time just for yourself. There's nothing that has been and nothing that will come. It's only you in this room. Shanti. Shanti. Place your palms to your forehead for you to think good thoughts through the day, into your mouth for you to speak the truth, and to your heart for you to follow your heart and to be.